just chaos.
It's like a battle scene.
There are two different kinds of shots.
Apparently, police are returning the fire now.
My mission was to get into the tower.
I can't make out what you're saying. You keep cutting out now.
There's a guy on top of the tower, and he's shooting at people.
We didn't know who was being killed. People were dying.
There's no report as to who this man may be, or what he's doing up there, or what prompted this apparent madness.
You're gonna be okay.
I got lucky, considering what happened to other people.
I realized that if I could see him, he could see me.
Then what happened?
Then everybody ran.
I didn't know what had happened at all.
I just remember looking up at the sky. It was so blue. And just thinking, I guess this is it.
I guess this is the end.
One of history's worst mass murders occurred here in Austin today, and the full impact of today's tragedy still has not been felt because the magnitude of the crime is practically impossible to comprehend.
So we playing for keeps?
We, the civilians, were the only people that were there, and something had to be done.